But like all great pass rushes, the success of one individual is the result of the efforts of others. All-Pro Dan Hampton, Steve McMichael, Mike Hartenstein, Henry Wachter, and Tyrone Keyes joined Dent in a quarterback's nightmare. In 1984, the defense recorded an NFL record 72 quarterback sacks, and the line wasn't the only unit dealing out the punishment.